Hey guys, it's Rogue here. It's my first time to review my own creation, Lego bootlegs, about Spider-Man Homecoming. First off, the tips, or the Avengers tips. Here we go. This is Hulk. And this is Hulk. A Banks. We have some saw, I don't know, to open the bank. This is just my own creation. This is from Nick Fury's trench coat. His suit. It has double face. Next, Captain America. This is Captain America. The thief, Captain America. He has gold coin. And he's also got a pistol. Next is Thor. With helmet. And a bag that has golden ring. From the Lord of the Rings and all the Hobbit. Some weapon. This is Thor's helmet from Shenzhen One. Next is Iron Man. In a trench coat, the thief Iron Man. He has shotgun. Angel face, trench, black trench coat, and a helmet toy of Spiderman. Okay. And this is Tony Stark. Peter Parker's. I don't remember. But they got it. And it's in a phone. Suit a coat, gray coat. And next is this is Spider-Man in bonnet. I don't know if call it bonnet or something. And he has a backpack. Watch my stop motion. Only at Rogue Rock. Rogue Rocket. I made in my channel Supernatural Stop Motion. And I don't know if I gonna make a Homecoming Stop Motion. Spider-Man Homecoming. But let me. Just thinking, what is the story? Just made it, I will make a parody trailer. Okay, and Spider-Man's enemy. This is Vulture. Not to this. He's not wearing his costume. Okay. Sorry for the bad light. And sorry for my English. And if he will in costume, this is my own creation, Vulture. And this is Vulture. It is weapon. I have not enough money to buy Lego, original Lego, and I have not enough Lego bootleg to make this wing awesome, but I think it's awesome, this simple thing. At the back, this. This weapon, I don't think this is the exact face of this weapon. I just made my own. This wing has 2-inch ring. With a helmet of Chima. I use a helmet from Chima. There we go. Steel. And here's the deal. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.